Apparently this gadget can be used on
hot dogs and sausages.
That's all, folks.
Oh my.